she's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set her straight. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. Please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you sit me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? I thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go. Thank you.
special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. It's no biggie. You can always tweak the rules a bit. Does not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run!
That was amazing, Sam. I don't know how you managed to pull that off. If only we all had your talents.
Thank you.
Sam?
Hello!
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it.
I'm Sam!
Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down.
Anyone?
You're not alone. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound, considering our employer.
Hey!
Quiet, Sam.
Anyone?
I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
About the mess.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Stay strong, Sam. Thanks, baby. Anybody hear me? Do you remember your own birth? Me. I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. know the sins was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. Yet each just for us. One we share. Our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. A network that could unite everyone.
Yeah.
No matter how scattered or different.
Yeah.
It can make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lachna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, sis.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say it anymore. Luckman, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she'd stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe.
Thank you.
sis? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Lingen. Akna.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiral Network win. Together we might... Now then, Sam. We've been studying the data from when you claim you and... We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own. The languages, the names, and everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years. World War I. It wasn't a dream. Maybe you were spirited away to... Given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral Network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
Your work is greatly...
Looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the Chiral Network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters, because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment. To put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this'll work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? They'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again! And this is why I hate these things. Sam. I was already filthy from my trip through the beach. But now your BB has added insult to injury.